Trauma to the ears can cause a hematoma, which is a collection of blood under the skin. Healthcare providers can make a cut on the skin to drain the blood. To prevent the reaccumulation of the blood, a surgeon may place a dressing or sutures. Ears could potentially heal to a normal shape. However, repeated trauma to the ears can cause a deformity called wrestler's ear or cauliflower ear.